Excited. Yeah.
You can take your time.
I'm Laura May. I'm from Sligo.
Oh, God. Can you...
Oh, good woman.
How'd you find that?
Not that it matters.
I was a wee bit shaky, to be honest. I was really nervous.
You actually didn't sound shaky in that song.
Really?
There wasn't many moments I can pick out. It's just not my type of vocal. I'd love to be able to give you some advice, but to be honest with you, you're not far off. Full stop.
Delighted.
Yeah. Brezzy has nothing to say. There's a first.
It just wasn't really connecting to me. It was like the racking ball is also aggressive, that you should be really singing that aggressively because you're angry. So, you know, I don't know if it was the greatest choice for song, to be honest with you, for you, do you know? I'm glad Cian and Jamelia turned around, though, because, yeah, it's great you're going to go through and that, you know, because you have a lovely voice.
Thank you.
Is it Sarah Jane? Was that your name?
No, Laura May.
Laura May.
Oh, Cian, you just shot yourself in the foot.
I don't think it's going to be a difficult task in any way, shape, or form for you. You have a fantastic voice. You had a great range, a great ability. You had some quirkiness to it. I mean, that's all the boxes ticked. So just bear in mind, I was there from the start.
So was I, Laura May. I remember your name.
Oh.
What got me was the fact that you were creative with the melody. You didn't stick to the exact melody of the song. You did your own thing with it. To me, that shows confidence. That shows confidence in what you can do. I just want you on my team because I think I'm the best person for you. And
Why do you think you're the best person for it?
Because I have done everything that Laura May would like to do.
Which is?
Which is have international success as a solo female artist.
Right, Jamelia uses the same thing every time we ask her.
What?
Because I'm a female solo artist and you're a female solo artist. And I know what it's like to be an international selling female artist. And I'm a female artist, like, whatever.
It's not whatever.
You see what I did with Kelly Mongan last year, right?
You know, you see what I did with Keith Hanley last year? He won.
Whoa! Come on. I'm from Sligo. You're from Sligo.
Oh, mate.
That does make a difference. You know, we can do the Sligo Champion thing together, the Sligo Weekender, you know. These are all the things Jamelia won't do, because she'll be in Birmingham.
Oh, that is such a lie. Hold on 1 second. What's her name, Kim?
That's irrelevant.
He doesn't remember her name. He doesn't even remember your name.
I'm too interested in pitching again, pitching for the girl.
Please come to me. I remember your name, Laura May.
Oh, God.
No pressure.
Yeah, just no pressure or not.
Just make it.
Okay, my heart is actually telling me to go with Jamelia.
Very
yes,
well.
Yes!
Thank you.